is the love song that I sing about you. Close the door on my new home without you. Took a year to the day, but I'm doing fine. That's the time that it took me to say goodbye.
Open it. I'm super excited. I'm using Instagram filter. I got this. Okay, so story time. I got this secondhand off of eBay and the seller didn't want this record anymore. My god, it's so beautiful. It's a little bit creased right here, and the only issue is it's not wrapped in bubble wrap, which I'm a little concerned about. And I've yet to actually see what the inside looks like, but...
So sorry it cut out. I'm filming this on my Instagram because Instagram has the cool filter, and I like the way the filter makes my background look, and I'm filming on my phone, so that's why I cut off. But I can't wait to show you guys what's inside. So this is what it looks like. Obviously, it's not in the original plastic because I got it off of eBay, but it looks like this. The back looks like this. The whole entire track list, obviously. What is your favorite song on Fine Line? By the way, mine is every single one of them, but one of my number one favorites, Falling, I am obsessed with. I've been playing it a lot lately. But yeah, it looks like this. You open it, and it is literally a masterpiece. It is the iconic images of Harry. And then I opened the middle of it, and this fell out. It's a poster, which is unreal. I was not expecting that at all. And there's this image of him when he's naked. And then the one of him. Don't we look cute together? It's so cute. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna have to, because I'm filming this part on Instagram story, I'm gonna have to like stop so I can like re-record and open the inside, but I'm so excited. Came to the really exciting part of the video where I'm gonna share with y'all the vinyl, like me playing it and stuff. For copyright reasons, I can't necessarily play the whole album, but I will play side A of it for you guys. So this is gonna be a montage of me sharing what it sounds like on vinyl. I hope you guys liked the video so much. Give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below your favorite song off of Fine Line. And I will talk to you all in my next video. Bye!
You're so golden. You're so golden. Out of my head, I know that you scared. Say love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine. Honey, I walk through fire for you. No, if I could ever go without, what an adventure.
I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm just coming on here quickly at the end to let you know I'm sorry that it was all over the place. I again filmed using Instagram. I don't think I'll ever do that again because it didn't save some of my video clips that I made. That's why it was like a bunch of jump cuts, but I enjoyed filming this for you and I absolutely love this album. I would totally recommend getting it on vinyl if you don't already own it. You could check on Harry's website, or you can go into eBay. I'll link below a seller too if I find any so you guys can go get it. Obviously, be safe when ordering anything from eBay, but thankfully, I got what I wanted, which is Harry Styles on vinyl, and for a pretty good deal. I think I paid $26 or something for it, and I just absolutely love it. I already listened to it all the way through. Again, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you're all safe during the coronavirus, and love you guys. Bye.